and today I'm going to tell about rotation and revolution of Earth. The rotation of the Earth is it's turning on its own axis, like this. The revolution is the movement of the Earth around the Sun, like this. It takes 24 hours to the Earth to complete a rotation. The path of the Earth moving around the Sun is called an orbit. The same way the Moon revolutes around the Earth, like this. Thank you.